Let's quickly shift focus over to the state. We are learning that Assam's Chief Minister Hemanta Biswa Sarma has in fact made a statement saying that I feel in a few days AFSPA will be withdrawn from Assam. A big statement coming in from the Assam Chief Minister. Remember, in October of 2023, four districts had witnessed the withdrawal of AFSPA, and now the Assam Chief Minister going on record to say, sounding very optimistic that in a few days from now, AFSPA will be withdrawn from the state of Assam. Let's also listen into what the Chief Minister said.
देखिए, हमारा आफ्सा असम में मेरा लगता है कि अगली थोड़ी ही दिन में आफ्सा असम से पूरी तरह उद्र हो जाएगा। देखिए, हमारा आफ्सा असम में मेरा लगता है कि अगली थोड़ी ही दिन में आफ्सा असम से पूरी तरह उद्र हो जाएगा।
All right, let's quickly go across to Preeti, who's joining us with the latest details. Preeti, remember when AFSPA remained, it remained only in four districts now. Is this a sign of greater optimism for the state and the security situation over there that the Chief Minister is sounding so hopeful about complete withdrawal from the state as far as AFSPA is concerned?
Yes, definitely. When we see about the scenario in Assam in the last few years, it has been a lot while we talk about the incident activities in the state, the insurgency activities in the state, and time and again they have been also stating about withdrawing the AFSPA from Assam completely. And now we have seen that the Chief Minister of Assam has again come on record and stated that in the next few days it will be completely withdrawn from four places in Assam currently. And even from there, it will be withdrawn in, even in places where a lot of militancy, a lot of insurgency activities were seen. We have seen that a lot of surrenders of a lot of cadres. They have come back to the mainstream. They have joined us, the mainstream, and have left arms to the police. They have surrendered to the police and have come back to the mainstream.
All right, Preeti, I'm sorry to interrupt you there. Let's quickly cut across to Gandhinagar, where Home Minister